Their performance was like storytelling through singing.
太精彩了,唱得真好,两个人的表演也很默契呢。 Miss Sally, 您觉得他们唱得怎么样?
对,你讲的对的,非常有默契。我看一下,Nita 跟 Vanessa, 你们最棒的地方就是你们的整个表现,把这首歌很特别的歌, 融入你们的舞蹈,还有一些准备的东西,道具,非常棒。 T-O-O Veloho, 它的意思其实就是 It's cloudy, it's dark, it's going to rain. So it's a very special song, and you arrange it perfectly with all your dance and singing, the impression you are the star on the stage. Well done. Congratulations.
Born, do you know what is special about a summer night?
夏天晚上草地上有飞来飞去的萤火虫，好像一个个的小灯笼一样，好特别啊！G1I
Jenny is coming up to bring all of us to a summer night.
她要唱的歌曲是《萤火虫》 (Fireflies).
Let's watch a cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！加油！
Hey, hey, 大家 谢大家，好困卡。
这首歌听起来简单，但是他唱得好有感情啊。
Yes, she sings with lots of feelings. Mr. Laureate, what do you think of her singing?
You're just grade one, right? Wow, that was a very good stage presence. You actually, you know, I felt like the fireflies were coming out of your dress. It was so shiny, and then your voice was on point, on tune. You did a really good job. I felt I was taken on a little trip in the forest looking at a firefly, and that's what you want with the emotion of a song. So, very well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Laureate.
Thank you, Mr. Laureate.
Bell, 我们都想得到幸福，那到底什么是幸福呢?
For me, happiness is that I have a lovely family and I can come to school every day.
让我们一起来听一听 Grade 1 I Morris and Grade 2 D Nikki 来告诉我们什么是幸福。
They will bring us the song, 有你就幸福, blessed to have you.
Let's watch the cheer video, 请看大屏幕。
Good luck, Nikki. We're very proud of you.
Enjoy, do your best, and have fun.
三步恩加油
Congratulations, Morris. You'll do great. I'm sure it won't be the last time you compete. Do your best, and it's going to be amazing.
Yan Mo Lin, 加油
Yan Mo Lin, 看我停 Yan Mo Lin, 最无敌 Yan Mo Lin, 为你打进一定底
岁月的礼物，一个温暖拥抱，满满的幸福，有你就幸福，那是阳光的温度，爱是一双翅膀，陪我飞过山谷，有你就幸福，那是岁月的礼物。
这首歌让我觉得自己很幸福。
They brought happiness to all of us. Miss Desi, do you agree?
Yes, I agree. Wonderful job, Morris and Nikki. That was really great. I love how well your voices work together and complement each other. And I think what I really love is we could tell just how much you were enjoying that. And your enjoyment on the stage definitely passed on to us as your audience. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Miss Daisy.
Thank you, Miss Daisy.
Nana, do you know in ancient China we had an empress?
我知道，她叫做武则天，真是巾帼不让须眉。
Today, G2D Charla will sing a song about the empress of China.
对，女生也能做国王，只要努力，女生能做任何事情。
Let's watch a cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
สวัสดีค่ะชาลอดวันนี้อาม่ามาให้และส่งกำลังใจให้กับหนูนะในการร้องเพลงครั้งนี้ขอให้หนูตั้งใจและมั่นใจตัวเองให้มากที่สุดแล้วก็ทำให้ดีที่สุดสู้ๆนะคะโชคดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะชาลอดอาม่ามาให้กำลังใจหนูนะขอให้หนูสู้ๆนะคะโชคดีนะลูก
ยี yeah!
ชาลอดYou can do it. I believe in you.
Chalot, Mama 非常爱你。加油，加油！
陈佩欣，加油，加油！
小妈妈在动听，不自卑，谁是舞台之王？陈佩欣。
漂泊摆渡，临安却孤独。问天地向谁倾诉？现在离世我回顾，恩怨情仇怎看书？敌我将终究是不归路。悬浮冰灭沧桑，大地震神往。这火气下生不忍看，生为莽撞谁心寒？恩怨情仇我独伤。的江山，屋檐里下无子背影带着泪。当初那个金黄媚娘的血，是我勇士的小腿，不舍得一切，许下大唐我在。
Just like the Empress herself, 碧开烂，你觉得怎么样？
我觉得你的风台非常好，然后你唱的时候也使用很多感情。I think the song is about the Empress of China, and while you were singing, you commanded such presence from the crowd, and the way you walked with such poise, it was really believable that you were actually the Empress of China, and you sung with such passion that made it much more passionate and just like powerful. I think it was a really amazing performance.
Thank
you, Pika.
Harima， 你想过吗？如果有一天你有翅膀，你能飞，你想做些什么
？If I can fly, I will fly to the highest sky like a bird。
接下来，一个有翅膀的女孩要来唱歌，她就是 G2D 的 Hana。
She will sing a song called《会长翅膀的女孩》，I can fly。
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
加油！
Hana, jia you. You can do it. Jia me gamlang jai hai na.
Sawadee ka, Hana. Kru pen gamlang jai hai na ka. Wan nee jia tong kheng lao. Yak jia bok wa rao pheng rian chai kha pi gwa gwa. Thu wa chana nei jai kong kru lao na ka. Lao ko kru song gamlang jai mai hai na. Bai chi.
Boom 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 boom.
Me too. Her voice is carrying me up to the sky. Miss Sally, 您觉得她唱得怎么样？
对 ，Hannah 就像一个天使一样，你把这首歌啊、解读的诠释的非常好，整个的安排还有你的音色都表达的非常好。You're just like an angel, and control the whole stage and bring the audience.To the image and the scenery of your song, you have done a great job. Wonderful. Congratulations.
谢谢 Miss Sally. 谢谢 Miss Sally.
explore. I know we are still little, but have you ever wondered why we exist in this world?
Well, put it down, but my parents told me since we came to this world, we should work hard and fulfill our dreams.
现在让我们一起欢迎实力歌手G2C Chada。
它会给我们带来存在existence.
Let's watch a cheer video. 请看大屏幕.
Yes, her voice echoed throughout the whole Grand Theater. Mr. Lauren, what do you think?
Wow, Chada.
I think Blackpink have to be careful now. There's Chara in town. Woo! Rock star right there. I think we're caught in your journey. If the journey of existence and the meaning of life is what you put on the stage, I think we're all very excited. So well done. It was really a pleasure to see you. Good job.
Thank you, Mr. Lawrence.
Thank you, Mr. Rollins.
Do you know there's a boy in grade one? He might look small, but his voice is very powerful.
是啊，他个子不高，可是高音唱得非常洪亮。
Let's welcome grade 1DK to the stage.
他要唱的歌曲是菊花台 Chrysanthemum Terrace.
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
山空蓝，我一身的戎装呼啸三三，前卫围绕你。
浓愁不知为完。星火灿烂的像你的笑容已泛黄，换我认真，我心事静静在北风阑夜未央，你的影子剪不断，徒留我孤单在面山川。星火灿烂的像你的笑容已泛黄，换我认真，我心事静静在北风阑夜未央，你的影子剪不断，徒留我孤单在面山川。
谢谢大家。
我看到了舞台上有一个小小英雄。
He sounds amazing and full of feelings. Miss Desi, do you agree?
Yes, I agree. And you have some fans over there in the audience, Kate. Very well done. For such a young performer, you are so full of emotion. That was wonderful. And you commanded the stage so well. You used the space all around you. Really, really well done. Thank you for transporting us to this magical place, your Chrysanthemum Terrace. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Desi.
谢谢 Ms. Desi.
计万计出组的最后一位歌手真的很不简单哦。
Oh yes, he can sing, rap,dance and play the keyboard at the same time.
我等不及了，我想赶快看到他精彩的表演。
Let's welcome G to IJJ. 爸，我回来了。Dad, I'm home.
Let's watch a cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
JJ, 你是最棒的。
JJ, you can do it!
JJ, 叔叔能好好他们生活。
袁俊凯加油加油 you can do it.
You sure will be super, trust me. I'm really proud of you and have fun on the stage.
JJ, 加油加油
觉得怎么样?
首先我觉得你的歌非常讲述了一个故事 然后你非常棒 因为能又弹钢琴又跳又唱歌 I think overall your performance was really captivating and it really spread to the audience because of your amazing stage presence, your expressions and the way you were able to express on both the piano and through your singing. That was a great performance.
This brings us to the end of the G1 to G2 group singing competition.
Let's have a 15-minute intermission before we start the grade 3 to grade 5 group.
Juni, Yuan Xiao Ji, Kuai Le.
Du Da Jia Si Tian, Kuai Le.
Hong Long Guo Wu, Zhu Ning Kuai Le.
Yuan Shai Jia Kuai Le.
Du Da Jia, Gong Si Fa Shai, Sen Ti Jian Tang.
Yuan Xiao Ji, Kuai Le.
Ting Ting An An.
Du Da Jia, Zhu Nian, Xing Da Yuan.
祝你身体健康，平平安安，大吉大利，新年快乐，开开心心，健健康康，
元宵节快乐，吃好喝好睡好，平平安安，健健康康，
新年快乐。
元宵节快乐，新年快乐，恭喜发财，老金阿姨，
祝年大吉，祝大家新年出众，
新年快乐，平平安安，
开开。
xing xing quai quai le le.
Yuan xiao jie quai le.
Ping ping an an, wen shi ru yi.
Nian nian you yi, sui sui ping an.
Nian nian quai le, ye lai ye piao lian.
Da ji da li, wan shi ru yi.
祝大家元宵节快乐！祝大家平平安安，大吉大利，新年快乐，身体健康，祝大家身体健康，快快乐乐。Welcome
back to the Voice Chinese Singing Contest Season 7.
ตอนนี้พวกเราทั้ง4คนรับหน้าที่เป็นพิธีกรในการประกวดของเกรด3ถึงเกรด5ค่ะ
Max 你知道吗第一个出场的四年级男生唱歌可厉害啦
That's right he can be sentimental or rock and roll
他就是 G-Forest 的 Twin Twin 他会用歌声来告诉我们要勇敢地向前走
Today, he will bring us 你的答案 Your answer
Let's watch the cheer video 请看大屏幕
希望你得到那个 supernova 哦！加油，加油！
加油，加油，
加油，加油！
墩墩，加油，加油！
墩墩，希望你得到那个 supernova 哦！
也许世界走向暗，我也还在路上，没有人能搜寻我。也许我只能沉默，眼泪湿润眼眶，可又不敢懦弱。低着头，期待白昼，街道所有的嘲讽。向着风，拥抱彩虹，勇敢的向前走。黎明的到那光会越过黑暗，打破一切恐惧，我能找到答案。哪怕要逆着光，就驱散黑暗，丢去所有的负担。上没有人能搜索，也许我只能沉默，眼泪湿润眼眶，可又不敢懦弱。 拜拜走，接走所有的嘲讽，向着风，拥抱彩虹，勇敢的向前走，黎明的到那光会越过黑暗，打破一切恐惧，我能找到答案，哪怕要逆着光就驱散黑暗，丢去所有的负担，不再孤单，不再孤单。找到答案，哪怕要逆着光就驱散黑暗，有一万种的力量淹没孤单，不再孤单，不再孤单，不再孤单。
我真的相信勇敢地向前走就会找到答案。
What an encouraging song to start the show! Miss Sally, 您觉得怎么样？
哇哦，张秉德真的是一个超级明星的表演，虽然你的背景很简单，但是你的声音反而把整首歌最棒的地方都展现出来。 It's just like a superstar performance.Even though your costume is simple, background simple, but it actually makes your voice and your singing, your song, the message outstanding. Congratulations, good job.
Thank you, Miss Sally.
Thank you, Miss Sally.
哎呀，接下来的这一位选手会用心告诉我们要相信自己。
Absolutely, it is a song telling all of us to believe in ourselves.
欢迎 G3I 的 Finn 为大家带来一首非常鼓舞人心的歌曲。
Let's send this song, 骄傲的少年 proud youth to all of us here today.
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
一开始，当初我还是一个天真而又爱哭的孩子。十年之后，终于才明白，只要穿礼服就无所谓失败。Yeah， 穿。一切都已改变，新的起点，新的世界就在眼前。受过伤，也流过的泪，为了梦想疯狂，这一次又怎样？燃烧吧，骄傲的少年，在你的心里面，实践你的信念。自大总想要起飞，就算男生伤痕也不曾后悔，无人的在依然在期待，以后的彩虹它是那样的精彩。 Yeah， 转眼间一切都已改变，新的起点，新的世界就在眼前。受过伤，也流过这一泪，为了梦想疯狂，这一次又怎样？燃烧吧，骄傲的少年，在自己的心里面，实践你的信念。燃烧吧。声音的歌我再唱一遍，如今我真的在发出化成能量，是我日常的面对生命的真相，成功和失败不是用这口气衡量，做的梦那只会让我变得更强，是受过欺侮而嘲笑那又怎样，生命的事仍然埋伏在我身上，年轻的生命那么自由奔放。燃烧吧，骄傲的少年，在自己的心里面，实现你的信念。燃烧吧，骄傲的热血，胜利的歌我再唱一遍。燃烧吧，骄傲的少年，在自己的心里面，世界里的信念。燃烧吧，骄傲的热血，胜利的歌我要再唱一遍。
谢谢。
What a heart-awakening song! I want to hear it one more time.
Me too. I really enjoyed Finn singing. Mr. Lauren, do you also enjoyed his performance?
It was very nice. You know what I like is that you started with a very soft voice, right? You had to control your voice. Then you became strong, like a rock star. And then you went into rap. And then you went back into, this is really hard. And the way you did it so perfectly, you were on pitch. You did really well, and you can be proud of your performance because you brought us in different levels and we really enjoyed it. So well done. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Lauren.
Thank you, Mr. Lauren.
play guitar?
我不会，但是我知道谁唱歌好听，吉他也弹得好帅。
Everyone knows who he is. G4I times the singing and playing guitar.
今天他又为我们带来一首暖暖的歌，太阳 Sun。
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
叔叔，明达加油！
谭明达加油！
谭叔叔，明达加油！
谭明达
叔叔，
耶！
He's surely really talented.
Miss Desi, what do you think?
Yes, I think so too. Very talented and an absolute joy and pleasure to listen to. Beautiful emotion in the voice, wonderful control, and stellar guitar playing as usual. Thank you so much. That was really wonderful to listen to. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Desi.
Thank you, Miss Desi.
Anya, I believe if we try harder today, more opportunities will come tomorrow. What do you think?
是啊，是啊，今天的努力就是明天的成功。
Yes, that is true. Now we have a very special singer coming up.
欢迎 Great for the Church 给我们带来你好明天 Hello Tomorrow.
Let's watch the cheer video.请看大屏幕。
大大叔叔，
加油加油！
大叔叔叔叔，
大叔叔，
哥哥，路宽的路，还没来呢。
เต้ยสู้ๆครับเจยโย
เต้ยร้องเพลงให้มีความสุขนะครับ
看昨天的我们走远了，在命运广场中央等待，那模糊的肩膀热奔跑，人渺小。曾经并向往前的伙伴，在纸被束缚后的走散，只是那个夜晚我深深的逗留藏在心坎，等待以后我只能奔跑，我多害怕黑暗中跌倒，明显你好含着泪微笑，越美好越害怕得到，每一次哭又笑着奔跑，一边失去一边在寻找，明天你好想念多渺小，却提醒我勇敢是什么，等待以后我只能问候，我多害怕黑暗中跌倒，明显你好含着泪微笑，越美好越害怕得到，每一次哭又笑着奔跑，一边失去一边在寻找，明显你好说你多渺小，这提醒我就奔跑，一边失去
这首歌真让我们感动啊，
也让我们的心充满力量。凯拉姐姐，你觉得怎么样？
我觉得你唱得非常顺，然后你的歌讲述一个非常 happy 的故事。 Like, I think when you were singing, first of all, your mixed voice was really amazing. Like at the beginning when it was soft, it was gentle. And then in the middle of the song, when you switched to the more energetic, positive side, your stage presence makes everyone in the room smile. And it spreads an air of positivity for tomorrow, which is the message of your song. Congratulations.
Thank you, Kyla.
Thank you, Kyla.
This year, we have one contestant from the whole G5, and he is one of the strongest singers.
我知道他是 G5S 的 CJ, 对不对？
是的，我听说他是一个情歌王子，唱歌的时候深情款款的。
Today, we have a really beautiful song from G5S CJ. 如果可以 Red Scarf.
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
CJ คะหม่าม้าเป็นกำลังใจให้ลูกนะครับตั้งใจร้องเพลงนะลูกนะทำสิ่งที่ลูกรักนะครับสู้ๆนะครับลูก
CJ ครับตั้งใจโชว์ให้ดีที่สุดเลยนะครับลูกทำให้ทุกคนแฮปปี้เลยนะครับสู้ๆ
CJ, do your best. Sing, follow your passion. I will be there with you in the Grand Theater. 加油加油！
你觉得金卡收金的卷赛你知道吗？
当然知道啊，他是我们五年级的骄傲。
我们给他拍一个加油的视频嘛。
好啊，好啊。
同学们，同学们，我们想要给金姐拍一个视频。
声音揭开了故事的谜，落下一万年的约定。大树下的你，红色围巾，手心里捧的雨，哭了笑了，除了你还是你。我们如果有一次错过。牵起你的手，我会多么寂寞，等到红线来的时候。如果可以，我想和你回到那天相遇，让时间停止那一场雨，只想拥抱你在上边的证据，闻你的呼吸，一眨眼一瞬间，你说好就是永远不会变。哦，哦， 大树下的你，色未尽。手心里捧的雨，哭了笑了， 除了你还是你。我们如果有一次错过，不敢牵起你的手。如果没有如果，等到后世来的时候，如果可以茫茫人海见眼一眼相遇，月光下撞上，那就是你。红线划过，珍藏了恩惠的秘密。挥挥元气，因为你再让我背对命运，不害怕，靠近了，相信了，到底我们爱的有多狼狈，暴雨过风也不想防备，爱了就爱了，只刻在我们泪光的约定，我开出了花。如果可以，我想和你回到那天相遇，让时间停止那一场雨，只拥抱你在身边的证据，吻你的呼吸，一眨眼一万年，留给我别对注意。如果可以，我想和你回到那天相遇，月光下撞上，那就是你。红线划过，珍藏了恩惠的秘密，我挥霍元气，你是我至上世界的决定。
What a romantic song! 真是一首深情款款的歌， Miss Sally， 你觉得怎么样？
是啊，深情款款 ，CJ 真的是一个非常帅气的歌手，把整首歌都传达得非常好。因为他开始的时候非常不容易唱，里面有很多的半音、滑音、高低起伏，你掌握得非常好。You manage the song, organize the song perfectly because it's not easy.Even though the song was without a very high note, but the transition between high note, the full note and half note, you did it very well. Excellent. Wonderful job. I really enjoyed the song. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Sally.
Thank you, Miss Sally.
哎呀，唱歌的时候只有用心去唱才会打动人心的，你同意吗？
当然啦，我们的学校就有这样的一位姐姐，她的歌声总是充满了感情。
Let's welcome G4S Mona on the stage.
She will bring us the song 青海 Listen to the Sea.
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
จ๊ะหม่าๆเป็นกำลังใจให้นะหม่าๆรู้ว่าโมนาทำได้สู้ๆนะคะ
โมนาสู้ๆนะคะ
Mona definitely sang with her heart. Mr. Lauren, can you give a few words for this performance?
Wow, Mona, this is probably one of the most difficult songs today. It's so hard because you have so many going up and down and with the voice and everything, and you really did really a very good job. I think when I saw you on the stage with the sea in the back, even your dress, the way you dance, you really brought us to the sea. You brought us to a journey. But the fact that you're able to go so high and still keep control of your voice, it's really remarkable. So really well done. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Lauren.
Thank you, Mr. Lauren.
我相信和家人的爱是非常牢固的，什么都不能把我和家人分开。
Of course, family love is unbreakable. Some friends' love is also really strong.
那就让我们来欣赏 G4S Yada 的深情演唱。
She will bring us 永不失联的爱 unbreakable love.
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
失去你漫长的等待、oh, oh, 好担心没人懂你的无奈，离开我谁还帮你等小孩、oh, 我猜你一定也会想念我，也怕我失落在茫茫人海、oh, oh, 没关系，只要你发现我一直都在、oh, 你给我这一辈子都不想失联的，你的每场心戏都是新样子拍，每秒都想拥你入怀，甚至在你
谢谢。
Wow, what a romantic song!
I enjoyed this song so much. Miss Desi, how about you?
Yes, I enjoyed it very much too. Thank you so much, Yada. It was really wonderful the way you use your voice to express emotion, and you're able to transmit what you're feeling through your singing. You're transmitting it to us, the audience, and you're bringing us on a beautiful journey with you. So thank you so much. Well done.
谢谢 Mr. C.
Thank you, Mr. C.
Thank you, Mr. C.
Time always goes faster when we enjoy ourselves.
很快就到了今天最后一位。
是啊，听了那么多深情的歌，今天的最后一首是欢快活泼又唱又跳的歌曲。
Welcome great Frisky Pizza and Pinger to bring us the song 一二三我爱你 One, two, three, I love you。
Let's watch the cheer video. 请看大屏幕。
平儿，叔叔的路，他没生气。妈妈，跟爸爸牵手哟。
เล่นให้สนุกทำให้ทุกคนมีความสุขหนูก็จะมีความสุขตามสู้ๆนะลูก
เพียงอ้อเจียวเพียงอ้อเจียวเพียงอ้อเจียว
เพียงอ้อสู้ๆ
สู้ๆนะพี่สาว
When we meet, I'll call you.
我细细看见你的耳朵是耳朵先开的，如果是人机的一人分之一那么的天下，我的灯比灯还亮火，我很认得手我
将全部
看向你的耳朵，沙浪嘿哟呼呼呼，打开你的爱心手册，就在此刻为唱这抒情歌，要记得心就是你的歌，如果下浪嘿哟，
我
可以不嫌太多对你说，打开你的爱心手册，就让这一刻接受这抒情歌，心记得
truly was a perfect song to end the show today.
It was such a joyful performance with a lot of surprises. Kayla 姐姐，你觉得怎么样？
我觉得你们两个唱得非常顺，你的，你的歌非常甜美，然后你的表情非常好。I think when you guys sung together on the stage, you guys have so much connection and so much chemistry.And your facial expressions and your stage presence is so bright. And I like the way that you both smile and talk to each other as you sing. It creates this positive environment. And your show was extremely fun to watch and makes everyone smile. Congratulations.
谢谢凯拉姐姐。
谢谢凯拉姐姐。
寻香无名亭后，纵饮朝霞半日晖，风雨捉不透。
一枕空帐下手，待告冰泪难留。几许松柏莫回首。
昨夜雨是方舟，浓水不消载舟，手挽剑刃任这大海荡依旧。知否知否，应是绿发昂首。
昨夜雨是方舟，浓水不消载舟，手挽剑刃任这大海荡依旧。
知否，应是绿杯红袖。
昨夜一宿方休，浓睡不消残酒。誓言千里人却到海棠依旧。
知否，知否，应是绿杯红袖。昨夜一宿方。誓不消残酒，誓问千里绿却到海棠依旧。知否，知否，应是绿杯红袖。
知否，知否，
应是绿杯红袖。
What an amazing surprise performance!
Wow, I'm absolutely speechless.
Maybe we should invite Miss Ariel on the stage. I know she has a speech. Now let's welcome the voice organizer, Miss Ariel, on the stage.
Thank you, wonderful MCs. I know I did have a speech prepared, but right now I'm just like all of you, completely amazed and absolutely speechless. Can we give another round of applause to our amazing judges? I knew Kyla was professional, but the rest of the judge, Miss Sally, Mr. Lauren, Miss Desi, wow, let's just put this way. Concordians are indeed very talented. Do you agree? Okay, let's get back to the speech. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce to all of you the theme of The Voice Season 7 this year. 华灯会, a festival of lanterns. We all know 2023 is the year of the rabbit. And when we think of rabbit, we think of the rabbit lantern, 兔子灯. By the way, all the contestants, MCs, and everyone who tried out at the audition, you will get a rabbit lantern souvenir DIY kit for you guys. The rabbit lantern children generally carry on the night of the Yuanxiaojie. It is also known as the Chinese Lantern Festival to celebrate the first full moon of the year. Like many other cultural elements, lanterns is one of the most stable Chinese icon and has a long history dating back to the early Han Dynasty BC. Over the centuries, people loved to use lanterns to decorate, especially in the times of celebrations. They come in different colors. Red, orange, pink, and yellow are the most popular ones. They come in different shapes. You can see on our stage, we have the regular lanterns, we have the flower lanterns, and of course, the rabbit lanterns. They are made with different materials. It can be paper, can be silk, or even lambskins. We love lanterns not only because of their festive vibes, but also because they symbolize vitality, hope, and good luck. In the year of 2023, we hope everyone will keep a lantern in their heart, a lantern that lightens up your day, a lantern that gives you hope and brings you joy. I cannot thank the Chinese department enough for their working together tirelessly to put up this show. Can we give them a big round of applause? I'd like also to thank the school, the students, our parents and teachers for your amazing support of Chinese events. Now, I would like to invite our head of school, Mr. Laurent, to come up on the stage for a few words.
As you know, it should be Kunvani being here right now. She wanted to be here. She built the Chinese program with the staff since the very, very beginning, and she really wanted to be, but unfortunately, it couldn't happen. I think you all know why. So we are thinking of her, and we are saying hello if she's able to see us on YouTube link. But she's very, very proud of our students, very proud of how they can perform on a stage, not only in, you know, English, Thai, or Chinese, any language, they can do it, and they can do it so effortlessly. And I tell you, as a judge here, I don't think any of you want to be a judge. It's impossible to judge. They're all so good. You guys are all so good. Can you please give a round of applause of all of them, please? You guys are so good. Now, before we go into, you know, who won, because there's always in life, you know, a winner at times, I wanted to mention a few names, and it's a lot of names, but I'm going to still mention them because this show is currently live on YouTube, and I can tell you the quality is exactly what you see on national television. And I'm so proud of the IT team and RT staff. Can you please, IT staff, can you please give a big round of applause? Kun Game, Kun Max, Kun Wat, Kun Santi, Kun Pon, Kun Yai, Kun Word, amazing. The stage setup, Kun Tida, Miss Tid, the maintenance team, custodians. Of course, Miss Regina, we have Miss Winnie, Miss Xian, Miss Nong, Miss Yumin. We have the MC trainers. So this Miss Nong and Miss Yumin train the Miss Etiquette, the team trainers. We have the MC's trainer, Miss Meichin, Miss Flora, Miss Tang, Miss Penny, Miss Nucha, and Miss Phi. We have the cheer video and the music background, Miss Han, Miss Yuan, Miss Mayron, Miss Flora, Miss Meichin, Miss Stella, Miss Chan, Miss Gladys, Miss Chi, Miss Tiffany, Miss Li Yi, Miss Leila, Miss Enchen, Miss Ruchin, Miss Nong, Miss Yumin. My gosh, you see how many people are involved? It's amazing. The screen slide. Sorry.
Basically, the whole PY Chinese homeroom teachers, CLS teachers, support teachers, and teaching assistant helped our contestant to create music, music videos, as well as the chair videos. So a big round of applause to them.
To them.
And also, sorry, Miss Han and Miss Yuan, right now currently they are in the upstairs in the studio control, and they are the two wonderful teachers who helped to create all the screen slides, and they are monitoring up there. So a big round of applause to Miss Han and Miss Yuan.
Yes. We want to remember the audition judges from the first trial, the auditions, right, which was Mr. Roxy, Miss Desi, Miss Jing, Mr. Mark, and Miss Jennifer. We already say thank you to the judges today. But of course, there's no event without a master of the event, and I'd like to give a big round of applause and a flower bouquet to Miss Ariel. Please round of applause. Again, it should be Kunvani giving this, not me, okay? It's a bit weird, but thank you, Miss Ariel. Round of applause, please.
Thank you, Mr. Laurent. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Okay, so I think we're ready.
Yes, so now the most exciting moment has arrived. We are going to announce the grade one to grade two, best voice first, and then good voice. After that, grade one to grade two contestants, please stay here on the right side of the stage. And then we will announce the grade three to grade five winners. Are we ready? Yes. Let's invite our judges to be on the stage to give the awards.
Okay, Miss Ariel, if you remember, you told me we would have only four Best Voice Award. What happened this year?
You are right. Normally, we have eight entries. Four entries will be selected with the highest score as the Best Voice Awards, and another four will be receiving the Good Voice Awards. However, this year, we have a tie. Therefore, we increased to have five Best Voice, because there's a tie. This happens same with the grade three to grade five group. So good news, grade three to grade five, looking forward to it.
And also for grade one and two, right? Excellent. Okay, are you guys ready? Parents, are you nervous? Camera ready? Battery fully charged? Let's start. Grade 1, grade 2, in no particular order. So the first one is not the best, okay? No particular order. Are we ready for the first one? This sound? The first one is grade 2C, chara!
To take a photo.
Next one, music please. Next one is Grade 2 IJJ. The next one is Grade 1 I, Johnny. Oh my gosh, we have two more entries. The next one is Nita in Venice. Finally, and remember, this is the last one, but I want all of the ones that didn't get it, you already got something, which is the Good Voice Award, so don't feel sad, you're already a winner. The final one receiving the Best Voice Award is Grade 2D Charlotte! Trophy is almost as big as you. Amazing. And I would like to mention now, please, the Good Voice Awards. Can I please ask G1D, K, G2D, Hannah, and G1I, Morris, and G2D, Nikki, to please join us to receive their Good Voice Award. They've done an amazing job. All right, are you ready for the grade 3, 4, 5 group? I cannot hear you. Are you ready? Okay. In no particular order, remember we have 5 entries that are winning out of the 8. In no particular order, the first one is... Grade 4 I times! Next one. I'm going to stop telling the grade level so you don't guess. Next one is CJ. Okay, the third one. Drum roll, please. Tatar! All right, 2 more. Wow, it's getting stressful right now. The next one is... Finn! All right, and there's always to have to be one more, and this one, remember, the ones that didn't get it are still winners, okay? The final one is... Mona! Parents, students, remember, the results were so close. You're talking about decimal points, right? So it's so difficult. So I'd like to invite now Pisa and Bangkaew, Yada and Tontun to come, please, and get your Good Voice Award. You've done an amazing job today. Very, very hard to judge so much talent on a stage today. So very well done. I'd like now to ask the MCs to please come forward, please. MCs, where are you?
Wait, Golden Voice. Wait, MC, can you wait, please? Golden Voice.
Forgot. We never know that in advance, right? When someone wins the voice three times in a row, they get a crystal trophy, which is a good thing. Wait, listen up. It's a good thing, but it's a bad thing. A good thing because they get the best awards, but the bad thing is they cannot come back next year. Just to be fair, right? Because they're so such superstar already, right, Misero? So he knows already who he is, but I think it's good to just give a huge round of applause to such a big talent. I know he's going to be on a stage somewhere, somehow in the future, and we want him to be back on this stage when he's in grade six for sure. So please give a big round of applause to Times! Parents, imagine we've been doing this for 7 years. This is the third students that ever receive a crystal like this. So this is a very big deal. Congratulations, Times. Can I ask, please, the MCs to please, you guys did such a great job. MCs, can you please move forward? And I want a big round of applause to our MCs who entertained us and gave us so many things to think about every time we had someone singing. So congratulations, guys. Very well done. And finally, I'd like, can I have your attention, please? We're not finished yet. I want to mention a few students as well who trained very hard to make sure that they are giving us proper behavior and knows how to bring someone that is supposed to be a VIP to the stage or to welcome you at the door. And all of that is part of becoming a good citizen and part of our mission statement. I'd like to congratulate and give a big round of applause to our Miss Etiquettes.
So let's count to three. Oi.
So imagine it went off, the five of them, we have at least one, a little technical difficulty, but please enjoy and have a great day, everyone. Thank you, thank you. Parents, please come take picture with your children, and students, please follow your teachers back to the canteen. Thank you very much, everyone.